Beatrix! Beatrix! Beatrix!
Hi.
It is you! Oh my goodness, I haven't seen you for years. It's so lovely to see you.
It's been so long. I didn't know if I should say hello.
Oh, of course you should. Do you know, Ellie thought she saw you yesterday. She's been driving herself mad about it.
Yeah. Yeah, it was me.
Did you see her? Why did you run away?
I don't know. I guess I lost my nerve. It's been so long, and it's not like all that close.
No, Ellie said that the two of you didn't really get along so well last time you were together, but I know she's been missing you.
Ellie.
Hey, how's your day?
What makes you think that you can blab to Mark like that? I don't care if he's your wannabe boyfriend. He's my boss. Why did you tell him my personal business?
No, that's not what I was doing.
Then what? Did you want him to think I was dumb?
No, I mean, no one thinks that. I was worried. Mark wanted to help, and I knew you wouldn't accept it from me.
I don't want your help. When are you gonna get it? I don't want anything from you, so just back off! I've got this. We don't need your toxic selfishness in our life anymore. You've had so many chances. This all ends now. Goodbye. Get out! Sorry?
You should be, you filthy little liar.
Oh, I missed you so much. Once more with feeling, Beatrix.
I really did miss you.
Bea reports she feels nothing but revulsion when she thinks of Patrick / Finn now. She realises he was never a real person, just a force of hate and destruction.
Where did you get that?
Let's just say your therapist needs to upgrade her security.
So many nasty words in here. Oh, so much hate.
I was just...
Shut up! Do you know how it made me feel, reading all that ugliness about me?
Get off me!
No!
Why are you doing this, Beatrix? Just because I was ribbing you before?
You don't want me to succeed. You never have.
What a terrible, terrible thing to say to me.
I can't have you there, okay?
What's going on? What's this about you dropping out? Oh, she'll be there, but apparently I can't be.
Oh, Liz. Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. That's normal. I don't know why we act otherwise.
Merry Christmas.
Why are you stopping? Neighbours just up the road.
I can't do this. I can't get married today. It just doesn't feel right.
You're just saying that because you're tired. You were tossing and turning all night.
No!
We're all dressed up. We've got the rings. Let's just do it. You won't regret it, I promise.
You're not listening to me. Stop telling me what to do. You're so controlling. I don't want to live the rest of my life like this.
Bea, don't do this.
I'm sorry. I do love you. I don't think it's the right time for us.
Maybe it's not the right time for us.
If two people want to be together, they find a way. If two people want to be together, they find a way. Please.
No. I need space to think.
If you walk away, you'll regret this.
It's not as if you can come after me.